Hi, I'm Sam, a spray product engineer here at Spraying Systems Company. Today, I'm going to show you how to troubleshoot and correct an air motor driven TankJet AA190 or AA090 tank cleaner. Upon identifying a problem area, we'll review how to replace components using additional videos and the spare parts kit to restore optimum performance. Suspended rotation of the nozzle hub on a rotary tank cleaner can occur due to obstructions, worn parts, or damage to the unit from agitators and other equipment. If you're having trouble with an AA190 unit not rotating, the first thing to determine is if the problem resides in the motor, the gearbox, the coupling, or the lower unit. For safety and ease of maintenance, remove the complete unit from the tank and place it securely on a workbench or in a vise with smooth jaws. Check for obstructions on the gears and nozzle hub that could prevent rotation. Check for bends in the extension tube. Clean off any product residue as necessary. Inspect the coupling between the gearbox and the inlet body. While supplying compressed air to the motor, check the coupler for rotation. If the coupler is rotating, but the shaft and nozzle hub are not, this would indicate that the shear pin on the drive shaft may be broken and will need to be replaced. If, after supplying air to the motor, there is no rotation of the coupling and nozzle hub, you will need to separate the air motor drive assembly from the inlet body to inspect each set of components individually. For detail on troubleshooting the air motor assembly, please see our video, AA190 Air Motor Drive Assembly. For detail on troubleshooting the lower unit, including the nozzle hub assembly, please see our video, AA190 Nozzle Hub Bushing Replacement. If you have any questions with your AA190, a tank cleaning specialist is standing by ready to assist you. Just call 895-SPRAY or visit tankjet.com.